Biogeography-based optimization. BBO applies biogeography mathematical foundations to solve the optimization problems. Biogeography observes the distribution of species in geographic space and tries to find the reason of the biodiversities in geography. Species migrates from one habitat to the other, trying to find the most suitable habitat. So if this biogeographic movement is simulated well, it can be applicable to solve an optimization problem. Geographical areas that are suitable for biological species are said to have a high habitat suitability index, HSI. The features, such as land area, temperature and rainfall, show the suitability of the biogeography and call the suitability index variables, SIVs, independent variables of the optimization problem, and HSI represents the fitness function. Species living in a geography that has high HSI immigrates to nearby habitats, which has low species, since this biogeography is already nearly saturated. BBO has been used for clustering in some studies. As seen in Table 3, since BBO algorithm uses three loops, BBO runs slower than the other algorithms like PSO and GWO. So some strategies have been used in the studies that make BBO run faster. The pseudocode of BBO is given in Table 4. The pseudocode of BBO. Gray-Wolf Optimizer. Gray-Wolf Optimizer, a population-based, nature-inspired algorithm, simulates the hunting behaviors of gray wolves. Gray wolves live in groups, and there is a hierarchy among them. Their hunting strategy has three steps: encircling the prey, circling the prey, and hunting the prey. This process is adapted for the optimization problem solution. The wolves move in d-dimensional space in order to search their prey. The position of the wolves presents d the independent variables. After they find the prey, they encircle their preys, and lastly they hunt. Encircling behavior presents the converging of the solution, and hunting presents the optimum point. The algorithms start with the creation of the initial positions of the wolves. The positions are evaluated with a fitness function. Since there is no knowledge about the position of the preying problem, the best three solutions are selected, in order to update the next positions of the wolves. Instead of saving only one global best solution in memory, GWO saves three best solutions. This property makes the algorithm powerful for global best finding. GWO is applied successfully in feature selection, training multilayer perceptrons, and clustering. The pseudocode of GWO is given in Table 5. The pseudocode of GWO.